welcome. I'm Alessandro Sant'Ambrogio. I'm the marketing director of Intercare. I'm here to introduce you to this session, which is, I think, one of the highlights of this first edition. So what we will try to learn from three top facilitator, three top experts of foreign market is what brings patients from their areas outside their countries. So what they look for, the destinations, whatever. We will learn how these flows are influenced by cultural factors, but even strategic and governmental and legislative factors. We will learn also what is needed, not only in terms of logistics or medical treatments, but also in terms of cultural attention, because medical tourism is also a subject of diversity, a subject of attention, a subject of encounter of cultures. So we have divided our world, let's say our medical tourism world, in three main areas, which are the ones which mainly generate patients coming to Europe. So we will have the area, maybe the closer one, which is Eastern Europe, the Balkan areas, and Africa, which will be presented by Mert Akok, who is a very well-known person in medical tourism. We will then have the Russian and ex-Soviet Republic area, which will be presented by Pat Aratiani. And then last but not least, but just because she's shy and she doesn't want to introduce as a first speaker of the session, we have Rania Kimraki, who will tell us about also the shift in orientation in treating patients which are happening in the Gulf area and Middle East, and which will impact in the medium term also how the flows from patients come from these countries. So we will first have a speech by all of them that will present figures, that will present trends, and then we will be able to discuss together and make questions. So please, Mert, your stage.